Okay, so this is Body Painting by Cat at the Mold Life stand at IMAX 2016, which this year is in Olympia in London. We're just about to start painting, so I've got the lovely Lawrence Caird as my model once again, which is fantastic. And there's all kinds of amazing people that I must go meet that are also demoing here for Mold Life. You've got Stuart Bray and Matt Smith, and yeah, it's only just open, so it's a bit quiet yet. But we will be using the paints that Mold Life sells, which is the Vibe by European Body Art, which is the water-based stuff. And we'll also be using the alcohol-activated Endura palettes and the Endura paints there. And of course, I'll be doing some glitter tattoo at the end of it, I think, with Mold Life's Aquafix, which is the stuff that I love and I sell. So, yep, Lawrence is getting ready, and we'll see you at the end of it. Thanks. Okay, so this is the finished look at Mold Life stand on IMAX 2016. So this has all been painted on the lovely Lawrence Caird using European Body Art products. So the skin tones is their Endura alcohol activated range, and the bright colours are their Vibe water. He's a very good model. Are their Vibe water based range, and then the freehand glitter tattoos I did with Mold Life's Acfix. So this is all stuff that they sell. The glitters are from all kinds of people. I'll put them in the tags. But thank you very much, Lawrence. Why is it not focusing? There we go. Right, and Lawrence's name for this?
Is the Tree of Mold Life.
Tree of Mold Life. We love Lawrence. Thank you very much. This is just Lawrence while he's being packed at...
Nicole.